I'm here to show the world.
With all the pieces I do, I try to make it not just look like the person, but feel like them. But I also like to continue to experiment and push myself further. So with this Dolph Ziggler piece, I wanted to utilize some of the elements that he's been doing himself with rock and roll and incorporating some of those elements. So I was kind of vibing off of some classic rock and roll album art and utilizing that with Dolph to make something that really captures his persona. Album art as a whole is something that I've always found really fascinating and inspirational to me. A lot of the best designers in the world work on album covers, especially some of the more classic vintage ones from the early days of LPs, when they could really, you know, have a nice big piece to work on and really do something interesting. It's something that's always informed the work that I do. Dolph Ziggler is actually the first wrestler that I met from WWE. It was at a Harley Race event, and got to show him a painting I had just done of him, and kind of set the stage for what would come in the future. No, you try hard to understand. So this video is going up obviously Sunday morning. Tonight is No Mercy, where Dolph is putting his career on the line against The Miz for the Intercontinental title. There's been a rejuvenation in Dolph, especially since SmackDown became its own show again. And he's, you know, really had a new fire, a new passion in him. And I really hope that he gets the win so that we continue to see how far he'll go with it.